Dr. Sohail Saman. I am American board certified in surgery and cancer specialist in surgery. I would like to talk about a common clinical problem, which is a node in the neck. Now, a node in the neck, it needs a lot of experience from the examining physician to know about so many diseases that causes this neck node. Now, if the patient is young in a child, usually 90% of the neck nodes are due to inflammation in the throat, in the mouth. They cause neck nodes which are really painful even. They usually are treated with antibiotics and they disappear usually. Now, in the adults, we have to think of tuberculosis, of also inflammation due to somewhere else, either in the pharynx or lung, even in the lung, they might throw some nodes up. But usually in lung diseases like cancer of the lung, when they throw metastasis into the neck, then it is really a stage three. But primary malignancy in the nodes of the neck, like Hodgkin's disease or lymphoma, these are sometimes located in the neck nodes, and sometimes they are associated with other nodes, like in the axilla or in the groins. But we cannot make a diagnosis, definite diagnosis, unless we do also needle biopsy. Needle biopsy will diagnose the case if it is cancer or not. Now, the cancer, as I said, either the primary cancer in the node, like Hodgkin disease or lymphoma, or metastatic disease in the node from another primary, like in the throat, the lung, or the stomach, or the breast, whatever. Sometimes they throw neck nodes metastasis. So actually, we have to do a lot of tests, x-rays, in order to reach the proper diagnosis. Once we reach the proper diagnosis, then the treatment is easy. Thank you.